Coach, first practice after the first scrimmage of the year. Just take us through practice today and what you saw in the scrimmage this past Saturday.
Well, the scrimmage was really good for our offense, not so good for our defense. You know, we've got a lot of young guys playing and who are getting repetition. And, you know, the whole point behind it is trying to get them better. Obviously, we got some guys hurt, which are pushing or forcing those guys into duty. But hopefully we'll grow and we'll get better. You know, when the first line guys get hurt, it gives your second line guys an opportunity to stand up and stand out. And hopefully they're getting better. Today was a little bit better. As I told them in practice, keep chopping wood, keep carrying water. If we keep doing that every day, we're going to be all right. We got a little bit better today. We had a little enthusiasm. The offense wasn't quite as potent as it was Saturday. You know, sometimes I told them about it there. You know, sometimes you do real good and you get a little complacent because you take things for granted. You never take things for granted when you're playing this game. You got to come out every day with your edge on and have a nice hard edge on you and go out and practice and play hard.
Coach, you've been talking about, you know, obviously the competition and the energy. And today, I mean, arguably, like, even from the first thing that they did today with the 3-on-3, like, you know, granted it was a couple fights, but, like, what would you say just about the energy today? Like,
I love it. I loved what happened in 3-on-3. When they got excited and started going after each other, I like that. You know, one thing I'm never going to do as a head coach is quash their enthusiasm. You know, I'm not going to tell them not. I want them to be like that. I want them to have the edge to them, and I want them to have that chip on their shoulder when they're playing. If we stay like that, we're going to be all right. We just got to make sure we have it all the time and not just some of the time.
What did you think would be some of the issues with the offense? You said they weren't as potent as they were.
Yeah, it was a little bit taking things for granted. You know, they did a good job on the defense Saturday. The defense is going to be upset, and so they're going to come out and play a little harder on today's practice because they got a little embarrassed Saturday. So, you know, you've got to match their intensity. And I don't know that they did that today, but at the end, I thought they got a little bit better. When we went to the winner-loser deal, when we started working on the overtime period, I think the offense stepped up. I thought they were a little bit better in team. So we competed against each other. I asked them every day to challenge each other. And if we always will challenge each other, we always have an opportunity to get better.
What were you most impressed with today?
Just the effort. You know, the effort, and I thought we had a little bit more focus, and that's what I ask them every day. Effort, enthusiasm, and an eagle-eyed focus. If we get that every day, I can't be sad about practice. You know, we're going to make mistakes. We're going to do some things that aren't proper, right? But as long as we're doing it with a lot of energy and we're doing it with a lot of effort, we'll get good results out of it.
Seeing a lot of good reps from your running backs. That's a talented group back there. What do you think about them, and has anybody in that group stood out to you so far?
I think they're all pretty good. You know, Jordan didn't practice Saturday. Jordan's been out. But, you know, DeAndre has stepped up a little bit, and I was been waiting for him to step up. Quentin Brown, you know, he's a steady guy. I thought those guys did good today, and I think they do good every day. I like the competition and what they're doing back there.
All right.